This is the short slip road after the race course, joining the A38. Approach carefully as you may have to slow down or even stop. You must give way to vehicles on the dual carriageway. Remember, the speed limit for a dual carriageway for a car is 70 miles an hour. As you get to the bottom of the hill, you'll be joined by traffic from the A380 on the left. You'll need to carefully move across two lanes into the left lane for Marsh Barton.